My name is Dan Rutherford. I'm a garden designer, and this year I'm planning to exhibit with Kate Hillier in the Singapore Garden Festival.
Hi, I'm Kate Hillier. I'm the general manager for Ellerslie International Flower Show. I've been in the horticultural industry 20 odd years, regular exhibitor and judge of international flower shows.
So we're still working on the design now, and we're refining out the details. We want to do something that's going to be really quite striking. When you first see it, it just looks like a normal garden. It looks like a beautiful Singapore garden, what the Singaporeans are going to expect, and it's going to be pretty straightforward for them. And then they come round to one side and start to look through the garden, and it'll appear to be actually you really are looking through the garden into a completely different space.
So we've come up with a concept where you will create a tropical, subtropical Singapore style garden on the exterior, but through illusion you'll actually be able to see within the garden, and that's where you'll see a winter wonderland, which of course Singaporeans will not have seen before.
So we've done a really rough mock-up here of how the mirror will kind of work in the exhibit, and I don't know if you can see at the moment, but the mirror is down here, and we've been playing around with looking at how it kind of works. So obviously you can see an edge here, and you can see what's really behind it, but this sort of Lady Madonna Mary behind me, she's actually over there, not out that way. And we've been softening off the edges with a few sticks and things, but when we actually do it, we're hoping to put foliage and things right around the edge, and it should mean that it really does look like you're looking straight through to another space.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to working with Dan. I mean, obviously we've worked together for the last few years on Ellerslie. I think we'll play to each other's strengths and weaknesses. We're both quite strong on design. He is very practical. He's amazing. He's got the whole Kiwi ingenuity thing going on, and I suspect I might be slightly more organised than he is.
It's been fantastic working with Kate. I mean, I just couldn't imagine having a better person to work with. We've spent quite a bit of time together through the Ellerslie process. I work as have a paid role there as the design mentor, and Kate, obviously, as the exhibition manager and now the general manager, has been my boss in that role, and it's been a lot of fun.
I love Singapore Garden Festival. A lot of people ask me, you know, in my experiences, which is the best show to go to, and I think to see some of the top quality exhibits and a real diversity, you can't do better than Singapore. Singapore's lucky enough that they can go around and they cherry pick, they get the best designers from around the world, so you can see a really eclectic mix, and it's a fantastic show. And it's this year it's set in Gardens by the Bay, which is a brand new garden that's opened up down there. Totally amazing, and I would strongly recommend people go and visit.
I'm looking forward to doing an excellent garden. I think that we've got an opportunity to do something really spectacular, to be a gold medal winning garden, and that really thrills me, it excites me. I love being a part of something like that.